Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Flashing Lights Let's Play series. Today, single player, hopefully soon multiplayer with Jeff and Dave again. But let me go quickly over some of the things that happened in the last time. I know there wasn't an episode in a while, but with the last update or the last major update that came from the Unstable Branch or the, shall we say, second update on the EMS part, I did not feel like this warranted its own video because there was just, for my liking, not enough that I had to talk about, and since we didn't have a chance to do some multiplayer stuff, I just skipped that pretty much. That being said, on that last update, there was a couple of new things, and that's NPC EMS to revive a shot player. So if I get shot on duty, I can call the NPC EMS and they would revive me. Then on multiplayer, you can call the EMS to respond to shot police and they can help reviving you or healing you. The language system was added to support additional languages in the future with 7 new languages. The player ID numbers are shown on chat messages and there were a couple of fixes as well. That being said, there is a new Unstable Branch release that was released just, well, literally an hour ago. Not even an hour ago. And this new update is all about the police computer. We can now use the police computer to check on names. In multiplayer, I might be able to show you that even from here. As you can see, I'm not ready to go on calls just yet, so I have a little bit of time to show you this. But see, the computer actually turns towards the whichever officer is running the database, and I can go ahead here. I can scroll in, I can scroll out. Now, license plate number is not working as of yet. Full person's name can be entered. However, here's a caveat. If you want to type them with capitals, then you are ending up activating the UI from the vehicle. And by doing so, of course, well, you might turn on sirens and so on and so forth. That being said, we're gonna go and do some we are going to be doing some traffic enforcement and general calls, maybe one or two shots fired or something like that, depending on how things go. Oh yeah, that's another thing here. You can actually turn the computer on and off, and you can even use it in third-person view, if that's your thing. So, that all being said, I think we are ready here to go on patrol and have a look, and then I can show you guys also a little bit more about the... I can show you guys a little bit more about... No, I don't want to exit. I want to turn the computer on, and then I want to turn my radar on, please. There we go. Yeah. And this is where the whole function of being able to have the computer on while you are driving is really handy, because now I have the ability. And apparently I can't drive to save my life today. That's cool as well. Where are we going to check on? Now, as I said, the license plates are not implemented yet. This will come soon. But this is just another step to get a full-fledged police, ambulance, as well as fire simulation going. In a multiplayer environment, mind you, as well as a single-player environment. Okay, let's get ready to respond for calls as well. Let's Especially with a suspicious activity call, that would be interesting because you can go up and stop people and... There is a lot more information. I haven't seen the information that is added yet, but according to the armed robbery in progress. Okay, well, I guess. My dude, get out of my way. Also 142 responding. Haven't done this in a while, so excuse my absolute atrocious driving. No. Okay, I can see two suspects here. I'm gonna grab me shotgun. Good thing that the Drop your weapon. Oh my goodness, we are both really good shots. I think one is running. Yes, one is running. And he is out of ammo. I can't even believe that. Wow. And I'm down. Good. Perfect. Well, I'm gonna call for medical assistance. This is gonna be very interesting. Now he's running. I need a medic. I'm so bad. Thank you. Well, that was a good shot. I don't even know what to say about this whole situation. Search the body. Okay. And request transport. Now we have to chase some more people. Don't mind me. Okay. And here we go again. Get down. Okay, one down. Card, weapon. All right. One more to go. Okay, this one. Stop running! Stop running! Alright. Frisk him quickly. ID card, weapon. Okay. Handcuffs. You are under arrest. Jonathan Matthews. Alright. Let's go, Mr. Matthews. You're under arrest for armed robbery. Everything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law. You have the right to an attorney before every questioning. If you can't afford one, will be provided to you by the state. Have you understood these rights? If you understand the rights and keeping them in mind, do you want to say anything to the situation? Not perfect. Okay, let's have a look here what Mr. Matthews has to say in terms of his record. Search the database. Jonathan Matthews. Jonathan Math. Birth date 4/22/82, male, valid, traffic 0, arrest warrant, no arrest history 0. Well, that is going to change now. Because Mr. Matthews is gonna... Oh, that's a little bit of a problem. Okay, so, lesson learned. If you are zoomed in on the computer, zoom out before you turn the computer off, because otherwise you're gonna stay in zoom, and then you have a weird field of view. Alright. Well, that was a very interesting call. Not my finest police work by any stretch of the imagination. But hey. Mr. Matthews. Come here. You're gonna get booked, buddy. Officer in need of assistant call. We're gonna go for that one now. I don't know what's going on with my driving today. Oh, we'll see how it all turns out, I guess. I'm totally guesstimating here where he's sitting, but... Alright, we are coming up here on our officer... What is going on here? Suspect is flip... Are you the suspect fleeing? Ma'am? Stop resisting. Stop resisting. Alright, well, I guess she is the suspect fleeing. Have to pat you down quickly. ID card and a weapon. Alright. You are under arrest for possession of a illegal firearm. Ask for ID. Yolanda Simon. Yeah, you are under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say will be used against you in the court of law. You have a right to an attorney. If you can't afford one, will be provided to you by the state. Keeping these minds in right. You want to say anything? Didn't think so. Alright. Have a seat. I can't even believe that I've seen what I've seen. But hey. Let's have a look here. Database. What's ye name? Yolanda Simon. Oh, expired. And one arrest. Well, there you go. Now she has two arrests and driving on an expired license. That's good. Well, we're gonna take her back to the precinct. That could possibly be her car, so we're gonna get this towed quickly. If we can. Looks like we cannot. Perfect. Alright, well, we're out of here. But yeah, basically, that's all I can show you guys for this update anyway. And with that, I say thank you so much for watching. Have a great day and God bless.